Hello, I'm Saurabh Yagnik from Sony Pictures Networks India. I'm today going to talk to you about the emerging media landscape and also about the role of big data in the future. India is a large country. It has 130 crore people. 2 out of every 3 Indians have access to television at home, which means a staggering 80 crore people watch television at home. That's a big number. Now, if you see what trends are emerging is, television is not going to be the only means based on which you would be consuming content in the future. In fact, it's happening even today, and you are causing that change. Add to that, television viewing or content viewing is not a single screen experience anymore. There's a lot of interactivity coming in, courtesy all the action that is happening in the digital space. It is estimated that about 25 crore people consume content not just on TV but also on digital streaming devices. It is also expected that this number will double in the next 3 years. The ability to collate data and convert that data into insights to create a much more valuable entertainment proposition for the viewer is going to be very, very critical for the success of any media company in the future. And that's where big data will play an important role. This is an inflection point for the industry. I'm very excited to be a part of this journey. If you have any thoughts, feedbacks, or comments, do share it with us. Your views are very important to us, and we'll be happy to have them.